gonna play as, I don't know the name of his character. He's driving, so I'm just gonna give him a name. I'm just gonna name him Tyson.
This place has changed. These guys in their cars, no regard for anyone. It's time to put a stop to what's going on around here.
It's time to put a stop to what's going on around here. It's time to go to some place.
Escape.
Arrests are up 30% over last year. You people are just gonna waltz in here and do whatever the hell you want to do?
This is not up for discussion.
I'm thinking the wee one.
You've had quite an impressive run. Your recent undercover operation posing as a wheel man to bust car thieves has been exceptional. But these local police things can take months, if not years, to execute. I don't have that kind of time. We only have a couple of weeks. The FBI is stepping in. I'll be your new point person. We suspect one of the local street racing crews may be involved with an international smuggling ring.
Look, lady, pardon me for butting in here, but these kind of crews, they just don't go do that
Lieutenant
sort of thing.
Keller, my office doesn't care about turbocharged street thugs. We're looking to recover evidence that we believe is linked to a shipment of cars stolen from the dock a few weeks ago. This evidence will convict a network of crime lords in half a dozen countries, and we reason to believe that the cars may be in the possession of one of the street crews. Now, they're going to need a wheelman. Your job is to drive. My job is to get you in. Nothing more, nothing less. Let's go.
Let's turn this all the way down.
Hit the streets. The more races you win, the better. And remember, don't play it safe. We want them to see you.
Mm-hmm.
right, we'll do your stupid circuit race. An upgrade to the transmission. Nice. Ooh, a sprint race. Dominated once again. sick. I don't want to exit. Oh, drive. There it is. Crashing into things. It's not a demolition derby. It's a highway gun. Not demolition derbies. Thank you. Tyson, you are the man.
Word is there's a big race going down today on the west side. Eyes will be watching you, so steal the show.
Will do.
Make your mark and they will come looking for you.
Okay. Girl, look at your cuerpo bounce. And all my señoritas give it low to the ground. Girl, love the way you sway to the sound. Menelo, menelo, round and round. Girl, you move like la salsa. All the way to everyone like la manzana. Girl, you on fire like cha.
I know you hate traffic, but...
Thank you.
Tyson, keep trying. Keep bring that gold medal home. Mom, we so proud. Second place is not good enough, Tyson. We strive for first. What, Mom? Well, you're not using my restroom. Alright, but don't talk.
Okay.
I'm making a video. YouTube video.
Well,
open that one. I won't even go in the room. Sorry, that was my mom.
Yeah.
come on, little Tyson.
Like you've met Hector Mayo. Good. He heads a small ring of car thieves in the area.
Not bad at all, homeboy.
The hair-triggered boy's his brother Zach. Strictly small-time player, but trying very hard to be a somebody.
It's all yours. Took your wheels for one of these losers, this is.
Let's customize our car. What? Oh, sorry, it glitched out. I think. crashing everywhere. What happened?
Thank you.
Level 3. Tyson. Another outrun.
Thank you. Like 8-10 minutes.
No problem. We'll see you there.
That vehicle was last reported driving west on Alina Boulevard. Supervisor wants a quadrant to be set up. Stand by. Position should be coming up on your screens now.
Dispatch, checking details now. Dispatch, I think I...
Reports being generated. Rick will be right there.
Some guy just ran my cruiser. He's taking off on me, going code 3. The suspect's vehicle is a Camaro.
Dispatch, I need cover. This guy's gonna hurt somebody real soon if we don't stop him.
Okay, roger that. That's some more ground units. They're heading up right now.
Runner just bumped the civilian vehicle. A minimal damage.
This is 4-2. I'm on scene, assuming control.
Pressing G.
The code 6 is off view. Hold on, I'm looking for him. You got an update on that roadblock? Back on view, code 3.
Units on the code 3 chase. Target vehicle was last spotted westbound on Gusa Road. It's gonna be 10 block radius on that quadrant. Details on your screen. Consider this still a code 6 call.
10-4 dispatch. 30's in route.
Dispatch, unit 5-8. I think we got a visual on the suspect. Send it 20 now.
That's 10-10 on that suspicious vehicle. It's not our guy.
Suspicious of a newcomer. We need to give them something to talk about. Start getting into it with the local authorities.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to regular patrols, okay? Keep your eyes open.
I'm gonna have to end this video here because I think this has been like a couple of hour video. I don't know how long it's been. Gonna have to find out when it's posted. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, punch like button in the face like a god and high fives all around. Whoosh, whoosh, you know? And I'll see you all in another video.